First over the other. Okay, what are we doing? Okay, I did it. Okay, this is weird. Yay, Raneir is out here. On my Instagram, on my YouTube, and I see comments on both. Come on. Listen, y'all, I want to get right into it today. I'm not going to lie to you. Holiday weekend, happy Valentine's Day. I'm in here to show y'all some love and show y'all some muscles. Let's go. I'm excited. It feels like I'm in a party right now. Hey, YouTube. Hey, Instagram. Don't play with me today, Instagram. Don't play with me today, Instagram, please. I want my video to come from there. But if this shuts down, I'm gonna keep my YouTube video that I'm shooting right now. So we're getting right into it. Everybody that was here on Thursday with the video that got deleted, you're doing that workout again. We're doing two 30-minute workouts. The first one is the Bodyweight workout from Thursday. We're fitting it right in 30 minutes. I'm gonna stop both videos, I think. Or maybe I'll keep my YouTube going. And then I'm gonna restart my Instagram and we'll do the second 30 minutes, which includes some weights, okay? So we're gonna get right into the workout. But before I start, let me say some of you were making fun of my Instagram because yesterday I went roller skating in 60-degree weather and I needed two pairs of jeans and like three different shirts. And y'all like, Raneir, it's -1 where I am. And I just wanna say, that's your bad. Okay, that is your fault. What are y'all doing living in those kind of areas? Okay, that is not the human condition. It's not what we were meant for. Happy Black History Month. Here's a lesson. We were all born in Africa far enough back. That's our natural habitat. We're supposed to be in warmth. Y'all doing these -degree temperatures. Crazy. Okay, so we go, come up. We go get this work. Make it pop, make it pop. Make it bounce, make it bounce. And remember, it's a celebration. Let's go. This is the warm up. I'm not on the beat. Okay. Let's get it together. First up, we're gonna get ourselves a nice slow squat because I want you to feel this beat. Okay, so you go. I'm good. Okay. Start off easy. Inhale. We're gonna bring one knee up at a time. Just like that. Little march. No way! I'm screaming! I have people in both locations! Yay! We're starting off with this little march, right? I'm getting my knee up. We're not focusing in on cardio, but we'll let that heart rate come up today. Can you add a kick? Ha! 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 Exhale. Knee to foot. I'm warmed up, so if you need more time to get on my energy level, give yourself that time. Be good to yourself. 10 seconds. Oh, this beat is right. Come on. Get it up. Oh, hamstring curl. Heels behind or run. You don't need the cardio. I'm just warming up these quads, getting this blood flowing. In other words, you don't need to run. That's why I said you don't need the cardio. Well, cardio is good. You get that heart rate up. But I'm saying, you can just kick this booty like that. You don't have to run it. Listen up. Just a bit. 10 seconds. We're not focusing on that cardio. I done told you. But if this music makes you want to dance, one, you're my kind of people. Two, do it. And we're gonna get regular squat again. Ha! Knee and foot. Ha! Don't be distracted by the fact that I'm trying to stay in both cameras. So, you'll see me moving sometimes, trying to show you the position of my body. Other times, it's just because I got out of the view of one camera. Ha! Inhale low, chest up, exhale, kick. Inhale low, chest up, exhale, kick. We gon' get it, baby. If you were here on Thursday, I'm sorry. Because I know that means you know what we're about to do, and it's gonna burn. And my body, honestly, is still sore. Of course it's sore. We did it 48 hours ago. It's perfect time to be sore. But perfect time to warm up and get back in. Last one here. Yeah. Go to the back. And we're gonna walk it out. So, squat low. And walk it forward. Yeah, I'm in both. I'm gonna start with a nice up dog, chest up, hips down, no squeeze in the butt, floor right to down dog. And you can stay giving me that or dive in. You know how we do. Go to high, warming up that chest, warming up those arms, getting up like bird. Diving in, coming up. If you like, dive both ways. Ooh. Come out. All right, down, and. Oh. Yes, ma'am. Breathe through, it's warm up. In other words, you don't need to rush. Then again, as I've been saying, focus on that strength training. So never feel too rushed. Unless the form is so good. You're like, you know what? Let me really touch it. This is our last one here. Next time you're down dog, stay there. Walk your feet to your hips. Okay. Slight bend in the knees. Creep it up. Stand tall. Consider yourself warmed up. Now, I do have to say, let's say my Instagram crashes today and my YouTube doesn't, right? Those internet problems we've been having. That means I'm not going to start the workout over, but I'll keep one of the videos running and I hope that video is good to stay. But the other one, I'll just restart and we'll keep going. You understand what I'm saying? I hope you do. Okay. We're warmed up. Let's get into the fun. First up, we're getting into a bit of a calf raise, little montage, little good time. My feet are just a little bit wider than shoulder width. I sit into a good deep squat for me, wherever that is. Then I'm gonna raise my heels for a nice calf raise, heels back down, squeeze my butt. Raise my heels for a calf raise, heels down, drop my butt, right? Heels up, heels down, squeeze it. Heels up, heels down, drop. Now, when you squeeze your butt and stand, you can try to make it just smooth and get right onto those toes. Squeeze it and push. Have that moment. Low calf hurts. So, if I hope you started this with me, I hope you're driving your belly button strong throughout. When we get that calf raise at the bottom, we're also getting a good amount of work on those quads, baby. Ease low. I'm not letting those heels block down. I'm controlling them back down. When I'm in the squat, and out of the standing calf raise. Okay, I feel it. I feel it. You know, it feels like an extension of warm up, right? I'm adding a little bit of time for those of you that began the activity. I've had to watch it a couple times. Last one here. Yeah, good job. Okay, speaking of which, the moment you see and understand what I'm doing and you're ready to join in, give it to me. Now, I'm gonna start on the left side of my mat. Whatever your outside leg is, that's the leg that goes down last. So, inside leg down first, outside leg up first, sit, over, bring it in, out, I've got a gap. What's the inside leg? Down. Outside leg comes up first, right? So it's doing that work. I've got and out. And out, right? Cool. I'm gonna move that Instagram camera a little bit. Remind me when I get up from this activity. Okay, I'm gonna move that Instagram camera. We're taking our time. When I get onto my knees, I'm squeezing my butt. Have that little moment. Right here, booty squeeze. Come back up with ease. Belly button hit. Move it in. Move it in. Boom. Inside leg down. First, outside leg up first. The quads burn it, baby. Burn it, baby. Oh, the name of this mix is Soul Survivor. So, give me that soul and survive. Oh, yes. And out, and out. All right. Keep this open, push, push. I definitely, oh, step with the wrong foot a couple times. It's all good. It's all good. That's it. Okay, I'm gonna stand up from there. Good show. Now, what's gonna happen, that's it, is we're gonna go right back to that first activity. You can keep it gentle if that's for you, okay? If not, give me a squat jump where you were giving me the second calf raise, the standing. Give me that, but seamless, pushing those toes, land low, calf raise, sit, squeeze, boop. Okay, timer's on. Nobody's rushing you. Power over speed. Chest up tall. Yeah, throughout. My hands are up, good counterbalance to my hips. Ah, it's all right. Come on. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. So we're more than halfway there. Oh, the balance should be a thing you're playing with. Wow. I'm just turning to keep it right. Less than 15 seconds. You can, if you're tired, but all you have to do is cut out the jumps and go back to that calf raise. Do it. Oh. 4, 3, 2, rest. Okay, I know I should have been a role model and landed back down low, but I'm tired. Okay. Options to make this harder will be jumping. 2 jumps to the right, 2 jumps to the left. Okay? I'm gonna start on the back. Sit low. Inside leg down first. Boom, boom. Outside leg up first. Walk it over. 1, 2, or I'm gonna be jumping. The first round, I'll walk it just because I started that way. But remember, it's in, out, and out. And enjoy yourself. Listen, if you're not jumping with me, you can twerk that booty. Everybody else is 1, 2. I know someone out there's like, Raneir, I need an example of a twerk. A lateral twerk. If I do it, I'm adding on time. Okay? But if you go twerk it, pop it, bring it in. Pop it. Okay, maybe I did it wrong. Whatever. Do it! Use your creativity. I don't need an example. I'm gonna try. Pop it, bring it. Pop it, bring it. I look like a fool. Nobody. Look what you made me do. I'm adding on time. I told you I was gonna do that. If I try to twerk. Oh. Notice I'm landing very gently. Oh. Have that little moment for a booty squeeze when you're on those knees. Let those quads burn. It's all good. It's all good. Finish it. Rest. Good job. Okay. So, anybody that was here Thursday, this might be the part of the workout you have not been looking forward to repeating again. My boobies are still sore from last time. So, what are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? And feet and knees can be together apart is easier. Hands together. You're gonna open to one side, push up. Bring it in. Open to one side, push up. Bring it in. You know, if you saw that and you're like, why aren't we doing it on the toes? That means you are doing it on the toes. But I example on the knees for people that need to see that. Ready. I'm going for 50 seconds. Try to go for at least 40. I know, the difference of 10 seconds. Get me that big. Yeah. Push it and bring it. Come on. Ah. Baby. You turn me off. Come on. Yeah. You got this. Lean into it. Belly button tight. Support that booty. Whether you're on your knees or your toes. If you're on your toes and you want help, put your feet further apart. That was 30 seconds down. Come on. Yes, you can. Ah. Yeah. That's 40. Who's getting to 50 with me? Ah. Yeah. Ah. Yeah, rest. Those push-ups bring you closer to Sunday. Doing single arm push-ups. Maybe, no pressure. Okay, super hero position. I want your arms at field goal, right? Field goal position. Super Bowl just happened. Thank you, I'm on top. I'm very on zeitgeist right now. Okay. So, I want you to flex your back, and then I want basically a lateral crunch. So think of the obliques that are in the front of the body, that opposing muscle group in the back. Same deal. Your back, your lats bringing you side to side. Flex that middle back to bring you up and flex the side, that side body, but the posterior side body specifically to bring you over side to side. I'm lower in between the yucky traps. Come on. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. Ha! The back of your hand as high in the sky as possible. Your nose can stay looking at the ground the whole time. Shoulders away from the ears. 15 seconds. Come on. Ah. Next time you're even. You're done. Ah. Rest. Okay. Well done. We're going back to the push-up. Even if it feels like a bomb just got dropped on. Just turn, ah! Just turn it, ah! So, side to side. I'll break it up into two different sets. You can open, down, up, down, then in. I really exaggerated the plyo because I'm on my knees. But if you want to have some fun with that, side to side, two sets. First set, at least 30 seconds. Ready? Go. Yeah. If you're not doing plyos, do two push-ups on each side. Come on. Yeah. 10 seconds. Fight. Yeah! Ha! Rest. One more time. Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. You can do it. You gotta know. Four. Three. go, go, go. Side to side. Ow. Wow. Yeah. 10 seconds. Yeah. Rest. You see why I'm sore from this today? We did it on Thursday and I feel it, honey. I feel it! Okay. Let's work that back. Let's work these lats. Superhero position. The only thing that changes, we reach to an I or a Y. Reach. Pull. And. No, oh, twist. Inhale, exhale, through. Again, 2 sets. More get about your back, more than your neck. Your back, not your neck. Five, 4, 3, 2, breath. One more set. We're getting it, baby. We're getting it. We're getting it. Same activity. Work. Give it to me. 3, 2. Well, that felt good. I should have made that mandatory. Go. I inhale as I reach my arms and I drive my belly button in. Rest. Okay. Look at my YouTube. Y'all came in on my YouTube. I wasn't expecting anybody over here. Yay! Gratitude! We're almost there. Let's fight. It's about to get a little rough. Okay, it's about to get a little rough. Hips up. Hands behind. If you don't want to do these, you can be up like so. This is much easier, especially with what we're going to do after this. Just so we're clear. So, left, right. The foot that tapped out second comes in first. Right, left, the foot that goes up second comes in first, like that, right? Or do that on your hands. Reverse plank, hips up. Done. Right, left, the foot that goes second, taps, it comes back in first. Keep trying to keep those as high as you do it. You don't make me say it. Give it to me, baby. I have some of my supernatural families in here today. That's another great place to get in. Some work with me. We have some good work to this music on Supernatural. Oh, man. Giving me a flashback. So we're getting out these hamstrings. If you didn't know, now you know. I just change my hand position. Any direction that you change, whether the hands are facing back, to the side or towards your feet. I started back, I moved it to the side. 10 seconds. Aye, aye, aye. Aye, aye, aye. Rest. Okay. Have a moment. Oh, I know what we're gonna do. Leg lift. Legs up and as take it down slow, as low as you feel comfortable. 3, 2, 1, exhale up. 3, 2, 1, exhale up. 3, 2, 1, exhale up. 3, 2, 1. If you need to make this a little easier, Bend your knees. Three, and don't go as low. Two, one. You got a dramatic bend in your knees. They can be very dramatic. Do what you need to do. Two, one, exhale up. Push your belly button down towards the ground. Three, two, one, exhale up. Hold the next one down. Okay, we're gonna try and stay here for 20 seconds. Hands forward is gonna be as easy as it gets. Or maybe even a diamond up your lower back. Hands to the side of the ears and back to make it harder. 10 seconds. Hold. Out. 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 Four. Three. Two. Rest. Out. Okay. Back to hands behind. Hips up. March. Again, same option. You can get back down on your back if that's what you need. Right, you don't have to be on your hands. I'm gonna change my grip. Ooh, this is so hard for me. Fingertips pointing at my toes. Come on. I think this is a big reason that my triceps have been so sore. I never practiced this position. Oh, yes, yes. Do what you can do. 15 seconds. Work. Ah! Keep pushing the ground away. Keep pressing those hips so high. Keep marching. Four. And more, baby. Ah! Rest. Good job. Okay. Switch direction. We're gonna come up slow and down relatively fast. With control, as always, you know how we do. Start as low as you feel comfortable. Legs wider to make it easier. Knees bent to make it easier. Three, two, one, down. Three, two, one, down. Three, two, one, down. Three, two, one, down. Three, two, one, so close. Three, two, one, oh. Come on, the isometric pull is close. Three, two, one, ah. Okay, hold it. 20 seconds. I'm squeezing my butt. Oh, belly button in. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Okay, 10 seconds. I can't hold my hands there, but I can reach and come back. Ow. Ow. Four, three, two, rest. And burn. And burn. That came from a place of love. That came from a place of love. Okay. Final activity. I'm gonna just face my booty to you, because that's my way of showing I love. If you don't want to move, all you're gonna do is hold a beat. Okay? Knees off the ground, underneath your hips. Hips lower than your shoulders are at the same height. Everyone that doesn't want to do shoulder press push-ups, either hold the dog and enjoy that, or tap your opposite shoulder and enjoy that. Okay, first set. Shoulder press push-ups, act like you know. Ready, go. It's just like a push-up. Your elbows go back more than wide. The elbows are coming back. Come on. Lifting my heels high, get low high. Make it hot. Full range. I'm going low. Push it all the way back up. You can look at your toes and your feet the whole time. Or you can look at the ground and touch. I'm tapping my nose. Basically, a little bit north of my fingertips. Yeah. Come on. 10 seconds. Rest. Cool. So, I did mention we'd be moving. If you're not moving again, just holding the beast in between. So what we're doing, I'll just face this way for a second. It'll be like in, right leg and right arm in, left leg, left. So two, like that, and two, that. Okay? Let's get this little finish. Last activity, or last little section. It's like we're 4 minutes away from finishing the first 30-minute workout. Okay, side to side, or just hold the beats. Ready, go. In, out, in, out. I'm gonna go the entire width of my mat. Shoulders are forward of your wrist. Push through. And feel that core. More than halfway there. Fight. Work. Hey! Come on, obliques. Work hard, work hard. Five seconds. Okay. Oh! Now, at each corner, at each side of your mat, either lift your butt and tap your shoulders, or lift your butt and give me two shoulder press push-ups. Ready. Go. If you're not moving, just lift your butt. Down dog, then come back to a beast, hold it for a bit, step go. When you shift back to that beast, feel that core work. Yes, ma'am. Come back with some weights. Come on back. I'm gonna have heavy and light weights getting to work. I'll see you in just a minute, huh? Okay. Cool. Exited on that one. Oh, thank you, Supernatural fam. Okay, I'll be right back if y'all want some more.